up, everyone. Here comes the Death Dancer. Didn't stand a chance. Death Dancer. I didn't even use the Death Spoker. And these are not even maxed out, guys. Not even. Seriously. And I'm gonna replace this with a magic shrouding crack tier, I believe it was called. So. You replace this with that, since it gives you more damage and you don't care about really taking damage, you are the Death Dancer is pretty much Necromancer. Here, cause well, I mean that offering bubble tier, no matter how much health you have, almost will always, you will never get one shot, almost. Not never never, but like 95, 96, 90 something percent of the time. That you'll survive the attack. At least from my personal experience. This one can be replaced with Alexander's Talisman. That one is a good one, the one you get from him. I do not have it yet, but on the second playthrough I'm gonna make sure I pick up the Magic Shrouding Crack tier and the Alexander Talisman for sure. But for the time being, this is good enough. And all this is good enough. This one can be, this one should be changed as well. I mean, I barely have mana. As you can see, my mind is at... I mean, my mind could be at 25, maybe? I mean, this is supposed to be a level 150 build. I'm only level 123, so you do get 27 more points. Your vigor should be around 22, maximum 30. Don't forget, this is a necromancy kind of build, so you're not supposed to be really taking damage. And you're definitely supposed to avoid, you know, the big attacks. You might, you know, be able to take damage from, like, small attacks, but the big heavy ones, you definitely want to dodge those. Now, I am going to tweak this a lot more, so I am experimenting, and I will come back with a much nicer version of this build than the one I have right now. You will be heavily also relying on these two Ashes of War, Spectral Ritual, and Ghost Flame Ignition. I haven't used the Ghost Flame Ignition this time because I want to try this one out. And they're both really amazing, to be honest. So you do not really want to get too close to bosses. You just want to cast at them. You know, keep your distance until you stagger them. With these kind of spells, you will be staggering them quite often. Like I said here, Magic Shrouding cracked here. And Offlane Bubbles here.